Let us watch game 3 of Kadapa Kings. Now Kishore came into play, another university player. So there is a big lineup for the Kadapa Kings. All are good players. First, Johnny out for 42-1. So Kadapa Kings score is 42-1. Still 3-1 score points needed to win. So third game started between Kishore and Venkatramana. So Kishore is the 3 times Giraffe Chess champion at degree college level. So let us watch in between that one more. All games are very crucial for Pruthvitur Panthers and Kadapa Kings. Kadapa Kings team, they want to chase the score of 153 and win in within 10 games. So still 7 games are there to win. Still 8 games. That is the third game is going on. So now he captured bishop. So total 5 points to the white side. Then Kishore at a degree and PG level, he played number of chess tournaments. With that chess tournaments, he learned Giraffe Chess. Then Giraffe Chess also playing nicely. So all of you know, if you know chess, you can play Giraffe Chess very easily. That's why. So learning Giraffe Chess is very easy for the chess player. It is just 2 minutes for them. There are no big rules in Giraffe Chess. Just checkmate is win. Stalemate is also win. Chess, in our general chess, stalemate is a draw, but it is a win here. And third one, that is that we can say in football term, goal. So it is here crowning. Whoever king moves opponent side, Giraffe place is the win, even though in check. And most important thing, everyone has to remember is there is no resign in this. Then triple repetition is illegal. So illegal is not, too illegal is not game over in Giraffe Chess. If black side player made illegal, for every illegal, plus 1 point to the white side. If white player make illegal, minus 1 to his score. That is the thing. So game never finish with illegals. Game always finishes result oriented, maybe checkmate, stalemate, crowning, timeout or penalty timeout. If the game finish by timeout, whatever he captured, he will get points. So that is one more thing that all spectators have to remember in timeout. So 15 seconds, if black player timeout with more than 15 seconds difference between white player, then penalty timeout will come at the time 42 points that white side player will get. So this is the important thing that all players have to, all spectators have to remember. Now the Kishore is playing, totally 7 points to the Kishore. Then time is almost more than 1 minute finish. Then opponent player is having 4 minutes still. So this is the good time for the Kishore. Kishore must win. Why? Because of already Kadapa Kings team. They lost first player Johnny for 42. Now the score is 42-1. 3-1 to win. So total 153 is the chasing target for the Kadapa Kings team. So he took one more pawn. Total 7 points for the Kishore. The time is running out very fastly to the Kishore side. This is not good for the Kadapa Kings. The time Kishore is thinking so much for a move. It takes so opponent is having more than 1 minute advantage. So I hope that Venkatramana is having more winning chances. So if Venkatramana wins, then this is a very good Pudutur Panthers are in good stage to win the first Giraffe Chess match between Kadapa Kings and Pruthvitur Panthers. So how the Kishore, he is going to finish the game, let us watch. Now the more than 1 minute advantage is there for Venkatramana. So both players are now castling. They made castling. Now let us watch the time and play. So total 7 points for the Kishore. He captured first bishop, next pawn for 1 point and one more point. So let me tell you all the capturing points. So actually it is a power points, we can say, or capturing points. So he captured one more knight, total 10 points for the Kishore. If white side player, it is the scoring side, we can say, capture black sepoy, black pawn, 1 point. for rook, black rook capturing 2 points, black knight capturing 3 points, black giraffe capturing 4 points, for bishop capturing 5 points and queen capturing 6 points. So total, if white side player capture all opponent powers, means he will get 42 points. So that is the maximum score. Then one more pawn, he captured total 11 points for the Kishore. So 111 is the target now. So already Johnny, he finished the first game with 42 points. So 153 is the chasing. Now the chasing is going on. Kadapa Kings, they are in chasing. Second game is going on. Third game is going on. So they want to win, means they have to get the score 111. 111 is the winning for the Kadapa Kings. It is just like a cricket. Almost a cricket scoring, that we can say, and a cricket style of playing. So in toss, both the team captains, they can choose white side or black side. White side is the scoring side and black side is the scoring stopping side. Always black side player has to do defeating the white side without score, or else white side player win means all his capturing points will become live and will get the score, or else he will get the zero. So that's why this giraffe days nowadays, it is a very, very exciting format, exciting game at Prithu Town. So far only this game is playing at Chennai, Tamil Nadu. Their very good player is there, Jay Ganesh. Then we have some players at Bangalore, some players at Prithu, Kadapa, entire Kadapa. This game is very popular, more particularly Prithu. Thousands of school children are playing. International Giraffe Chess Federation also taking player memberships for conducting regular tournaments every Sunday. So far, 87 tournaments finished at Prithu Town with the help of Prithu Private Schools Association. Every Sunday they are conducting. Every Sunday, first Sunday TVR High School, second Sunday Scholars, third Sunday Geetanjali High School, and fourth Sunday Ravindra High School. Their correspondents are encouraging this innovation right from the innovation time. So totally 11 points on white side. So let us see that time is now both players. See, this is the very good quick decision by the Kishore. Now the time, earlier Venkatramana is leading. Now the time is both players' time is equal. So we have so many hopes on Venkatramana earlier. Now the hopes are decreasing. So you should not disappoint Venkatramana. He's a good player at a school level. That age is difference, even though between them, he's a schoolboy and Kishore, Kadapa Kings team player. Second player, Kishore, is the university player. But even though Venkatramana is very good attachment over the game for every Sunday, then let us see. He captured pawn. Now total 18 points to the white side. So the game is going on. So giraffe chess is the most upcoming spectator sport for the world sports lovers. So they can watch like a movie going within 3 hours. Every match finishes. Why? Because of time control is there. Total 10 games for each inning for a team with 5 players, may all out or may continue 10 games. Then he captured the both players, they lost their queens, total 24 points. Then rook, 26 points to the white side. Game is now, the time is going down very fastly. So seconds came now, within a minute they have to finish. 33 seconds and 42 seconds for the Kishore. Now the 26 points to the Kishore side. So now he's moving the for the crowning. So I think it is both players having good powers, equal powers. So they will definitely plan to that result has to must win. But there is no question of draw in giraffe chess. It is one more pawn. He captured 27 points to the white side. Now let us see who is going to win. If any player will get a timeout, 0-0 flag raises, means this is the last. Then let us see who is going to win. It's only seconds, 11 seconds to the Venkatramana. It's a big disappointment from playing of Venkatramana. So unnecessarily he's finishing with a timeout. It's almost timeout. More advantage is there for Kishore. Kishore also thinking that the end game will slowly. Then 4 seconds, 3 seconds. Oh my God, it's a big disappointment for the Prithviraj Panthers team with Venkatramana. He's going to time out last weather by 30. Totally time out means 42 points he will get. So let us see who is going to win. So the time is, it's a time out, even though one illegal in black side. So 37 points to the team. He added Kishore. So 37 points, now 79 for 1 to the score and chasing 74 till to win. Let us enjoy Kadapa Kings win with dance.
Yeah.